I choose to do my assignment every afternoon during 2 hours. And during those 2 hours, I was listening to the material of A.G. Hodge. And after listening to the material, I give answers. And I choose also some books and the Bible. I wrote some paragraph and I choose the words which were difficult for me. I could write it down for several times, and after write down those words, I could write without looking to my sheet, and I realized that I could write English after 1 month because I evaluate myself. After 1 month, I could now listen well to native speaker because when we came 2 weeks, during 2 weeks, I could not listen because we have meeting in chapel, but I could not listen, and I was asking to myself, maybe I came here to do adventure. But I was encouraged, especially by teacher Algie, and by the way, in the syllabus, I underlined those sentences where it said that don't worry about mistakes. Mistakes are allowed. And when I thought to that, I didn't worry. I didn't take care of mistakes. That's why I improve after 1 month. My children, when we came, they could not speak one word because me, I could speak good morning, I could say good evening, but they couldn't speak any word. For 1 month, one day I went in their class to assist them. I saw my children very calm. And they was watching only on the board, and the teacher was speaking, but I enjoy because she called me and say, just help them at home. We will also help them, but as we begin first with everybody, they will be able to do the best, but you should help us also. After